What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. Now, today we are not playing Resident Evil 4, but we are in fact playing Dead by Daylight. I know, it's a game that came out in 2015, maybe, but I really like the game. I just got it back yesterday, and this is my first time playing it in around 6 months. And you know me, I'm a big Resident Evil fan, so I already have Leon Scott Kennedy and the Nemesis, as you can see. So right now I got Leon Scott Kennedy. So what I like about him is you can like throw a flashbang, so that's really cool. Yes, look, see. Healing you and the survivor. That's nice. Let's see what we got. What we got? We got a masquerade toolbox, a regular toolbox, and a camping aid kit. Let's get the masquerade toolbox. Let's get let's get that, the offering. Let's get a white ward. Burning this offering grants you protection against the loss of your items and add-ons. That's actually really good. Yes. Let's see what we got first. We got bloody party streamers, or this game reminds me of The Quarry, which is really fun. It's like a Walking Dead type game. Let's just use White Ward, since this is a rare item and it's no longer in the Blood Web. So I think the only time you can get it is when it's in the Blood Web and on perks or this. Let's get a renewal. When you have healed other survivors with the equivalent of one health state, renewal activates. If you are already afflicted by the broken status, effect. The next time you are unlocked or unlock yourself, you are affected by the broken status effect. That's a total of 20 durations. Oh, it's not terrible, actually. That's actually really good. I like that. I can't get it. Why can't I get it? Oh, man. Oh, well. What's this? Oh, that's actually not terrible. And then, what do we have for Leon? Yes, sir. Cadet's corpse. And maple leaf. Who's this? King. What's this? Okay. Let's play. What's cool about Dead by Daylight? Albert Wesker is here too, so. And there's a whole bunch more. I think they're planning to add Lady Dimitrescu to this game too. I don't know actually, but I mean, there's a lot of like leaks to this game. Like I didn't totally believe it when they're gonna add Attack on Titan, because like I just don't know like how they could like make it make them, because they're big things, you know. Their Attack on Titan is like, they're titans, like the Greek mythology titans. So I forget honestly how to get your a flashbang. You gotta like, you gotta do a generator and then craft it. He's got a Mori. No! Dude, god dang it. I read that if his hand is open, that means like his stock juice or whatever is good. Or his fist is clenched, something's like charged up or whatever, so I gotta look out for that. But although, if I do see him, I'm probably just gonna run away, because I ain't messing with that. What the? I just got a YouTube notification. It's some. The last one was a bug update, wasn't it? Oh. Well, cool, then download it for Blade and Sorcery. Really nice mod menu, if you guys played Blade and Sorcery. I might make a video on that soon. But, Resident Evil 4 videos, I'm not discontinuing that, because that's like, that is a huge freaking, that's a huge game right now. Like, I don't know how, like, I think I underestimate how popular games are. Because, like, I don't think that Metal Gear Solid is, I know it's popular, I just don't think that, like, a lot of people know it. Well, my sensitivity is way too high. I forget how to. That's how. And then you crouch. How do you crouch again? I forget. That's how. Okay. This is kind of a practice. Played in like. Actually, last time. I deleted it. I deleted it back in like October. And right now. So yeah, right. Like, yeah. Come on, Leon. You've defeated a super tyrant, a caterpillar monster, a giant friggin' fish monster. And a giant spider cultist leader. Yeah, on this session? Dang it. You can defeat a dude. I don't know what that. I am so freaking like. I am not. What the? Ooh, I forgot about those! Oh, I hear his music. Oh, shoot. Where is he? Where he at, boy? Where's the boy at? Here comes the boy. What? Come on, Dwight. Oh, shoot! Go, 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 go. Let's go, Dwight. Oh my god, please don't. Doesn't it? God dang it, that's toxic, bro. I don't want to. There's just like a very little small chance of surviving. Mike Myers. Oh, he's camping? Are you serious? Come on, bro. Okay, well, he's watching you. Oh, he's watching you! He's right there! He's coming! He's coming, y'all. I'm screwed. We're screwed. You monkey. You monkey. Stop revolving! God dang it! Oh my god. Please pick him up, pick him up, pick him up. Don't put me on the hook, don't put me on the hook, don't put me on the hook, don't put me on the hook. I gotta try to heal her. I'm like Leon in real life. I have to save everybody. I have to save Marvin. I have to save those two people in Resident Evil 6. Fine, hell. Oh, I forgot about that annoying teacher. But if I remember correctly, like, and then you're dead. It's like hit you two times and then you're dead. Isn't it? Like, look. I don't know if it's like, it has something to do with, like, since I'm the obsession, he has a perk or something. But, god dang it. Alright, Dwight. God dang it. No, Mike. Come on, Michael. I dressed up as you for 2021 Halloween, man. You wouldn't do this to me. God, 2021 Halloween? I feel like last year. Do I just stay like this forever? Or am I like... No, no, I'm not. I'm like... Bro, fine. Just bite the bullet, Leon. Oh, we're all screwed. We're all screwed. Unless somebody has a medkit. If anybody does. No, you wouldn't do this to me, Michael. God damn, you did this to me. Wiggle. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. God dang it. Stop that. That's not nice. Those. Run! Save yourself! No! I'm screwed. Leon is screwed. Leon, you're screwed. Nobody has a medkit? Yeah, no, we're so screwed. Stop that, Michael! Somebody else is sacrificing. I thought the like, max. Yeah, I kind of had fun. I thought the max like points was a. I thought I had a white thing. Or no, I had the I forget what I had. It's upgraded. I forgot what I had. I feel I forget what you. What perk did I have? Like the main like Pentagon perk. I had the Oh, dude, I totally forget. I totally forget. That was a fun match though. That Michael Myers was toxic, but at least he didn't just camp around me and hit me like 10 times. Dude, it's taking so long. It's like, I don't think that GTA is worse. But, I mean, I don't think that Dead by Daylight is worse. It has a worse loading screen than, GTA. I mean, it's nowhere near close. GTA takes, like, an hour. What? But you didn't do that. You didn't do that! Or I might just be dumb. But the White War did not do that. So I don't think. I don't know if you warred the last person. getting started. Because he might. I think he had the Mori, because, whatchamacallit? Perk wouldn't go. Alright. Now that we've tried Leon, let's try Nemesis. Dude, his song is epic. If I didn't play Resident Evil 3 and Dead by Daylight and somebody like showed me this clip, I would have legit thought this was like the loading screen. But it's just weird, like pulsing almost. Like weird, like it's like this kind of like, I don't know, it's hard to explain. It's like a just bass. Marvin. No, Marvin! Marvin's the, Mikhail. Mikhail's the, liquor tongue. Mikhail's the, here, let me search it up. I believe Mikhail's the big cheese, as they called him before. Yeah, let me search it up. Mikhail. Or he might be the dude from Resident Evil 3, Resident Evil. He might be the, no, that's, oh, he's the colonel, or whatever. Okay. Well, I don't see why we need that. Or what is it? Increases, ooh, that's actually really good. That's actually really good, because, tip for any nemesises, don't be afraid to kill your zombies. They respawn and they let you mutate your dude, like your little tentacle, so it can like has better range and the virus or whatever, and they can respawn in careful spots. Marvin's blood. Okay, that's actually really good. Grant me the favor of killing one. I don't feel like it. Ah! And also, sorry. So, my first Resident Evil 4 cutscene or playthrough, the game cut off and there was a short clip and I tried to explain it, but my voice got cut off in the beginning because I didn't record it properly. But my PS4 only allows me to play for like an hour and then the clip just stops and then I have to do another clip, so I have to like edit them together. So sorry. Light cut off. Contains an unknown reward. Let's try. What is it? Black Ward. Burning this offering grants you protection against the loss of your add-ons at the end of the trial. That's actually good. That's good. And I got so much freaking like things. You know, I'll do that. No! What's this? Any survivor paying a generator some. That's cool. That's so cool. Use the aura of the basement hooks for 20 seconds at the start of the trial. Let's just get this. What's this? Sloppy Butcher. Oh, yeah. I remember playing with my friend, and he's really, really good at this game. And I have to go pee real quick, so. I'm gonna cut this clip short because matches 10 could get a little long, so I'll let you know when I'm loading into a match. Here. Alright guys, into Resident Evil. Oh, he's got the Resident Evil 4 Leon! I didn't know you could actually get his jacket. And then we got, I stubbed my toe pretty bad. I didn't even know you could get the Leon from Yeah, check out my loadout. I should probably have done that, but Auras, Sloppy Butcher, Add-ons, Marvin's Blood, and Zombie Heart. It's actually not terrible. Frightful Plan? Frightful Flan, what is this? Wow, that's actually crazy. I have 10, so that's not wasted. Cause I have enough blood points. So grants 50 bonus blood points. Dude, I don't need blood points. Let's see. Cause I don't want to be toxic and do a Mori. Well, it's not toxic, but like, I don't want to waste. All right, White Ward. Wait, what's this? Oh yeah. Also, if you, cause you can like, you can see like the X-ray, like the Metal Gear Solid 5 X-ray kind of thingy on zombies. And if like they're just like moving around like an emo teenager, like Ashley's casual skin the remake, just like just roaming around the woods or whatever, then they attracted a player and the player's not nearby. But if their arms are raised and they're like, if the arms are raised like a stereotypical zombie, then a player's there. Destroyed zombies. Alright, so yeah, honestly, and what sucks about zombies is that they have like a really like fast speed burst. Well, not the zombies. They give a speed burst to the player if they get tagged by them. So that's not too good. Oh my god, this is taking forever to load. That's not too good, but it's I mean, I remember doing a live stream. You can still find it. The live stream, I had like 216 people watch it. Not all at a time, but like. All right, Raccoon City Police Station, West Wing. I do not honestly remember. Got him! Red dot him! What the? No freaking way! Oh my god, dude. What are you doing? Come on, man. You know better than that. Pick him up, pick him up, pick him up. Stop wiggling, you monkey. Stop that. It's so cool how he says it. Like, look at him, just walking around like an emo teenager in high school house. Oh, you see somebody? Good doggy. Oh, you hit him! Nice. No way I missed that. Let's go. Where's he at, boy? Get him, boy. God dang it. I need to share that. Well, I don't need to destroy it, but I need to. Stop that! Where's the duty? Well, that sounds wrong. Where's the dude at? I forgot you could fall as a killer. I thought you just It's very slow, but gets the job done, I guess. Toxic daddy, like, I guess, bro, toxic, it really is toxic. Oh, stop that now. Is that still running? Stop. I see him. Well, I should see, like, the marks. Where you at, boy? Oh, you're a Leon, bro. Stop polishing the dang, like, weapon, bro. Or, not polishing it, but, like... Look, I know, Leon, you spent, like, 5 hours in here. You probably know the layout, like, it's back of your hand, but... Get him, boy. Let's go. Bro, move. Bro, move. Oh my god. What are you doing? Monkey, come back here. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Where'd he go? God! No way! No way! No way. Oh well. They're all damaged. Where you at? Where you at? Where you at? Man, are y'all just really like not good at generators? Or we vaulted, so. It's a difference, I suppose. Where to go? Where to go? Where to go? Oh, this is where Mr. X thingy. And that was the annoying mission where you gotta like get the book and everything. Well, let's see the zombies. The zombies don't. Bro, stop that now. What's that? I don't know what that is. Where are you, boy? I need to play Resident Evil 2 again. Ain't no way. Where is he, boy? What happened? What happened? What happened? Where is he? Where's the dude at? Ah! Wish you could just break it right then and there. I don't need to be stunned again. Where is he at? Where they at, boy? Let's go get him, boy. You're in the wrong spot! The wrong time. Go to sleep. I didn't crack my neck. Come on, zombies, do your thing. Do your thing, zombies. Way. I think he's AFK, but that's like, that's whatever. Sucks for him. Yeah, no, I think he's AFK. Okay. Oh, well. Yeah, no, look, the zombie is up. He's doing the goo-goo muck. Get up! Oh! You see that combo? My fault, voice crack. But, y'all see that combo? Oh, he's dead. That sucks. God dang you. Come on, big boy, let's go. Stop that. Bro, why won't it let me hook him? Oh, Stop it. God dang it. Freaking monkey. Forgot it won't let you do it if you've already been sacrificed. Oh my god. Oh my god. God, I didn't even go there, bro. No way I can just damage this. I can't damage it. It's already been repaired. I don't see why I can't just damage it. Like, make it stop working. Come on, boy. Where'd he go? That way? I don't see him, boy. Might have to kill you, boy. Alright, I know that I meant to talk to him like a dog, not like he's a slave. I apologize. I know that. Go get him, boy. Where is he, boy? That's what I meant to sound like, but I don't mean to sound like a slave owner. I swear, I'm not like that. I swear. Oh, I look like a bloater now. I'm fat. And my tentacles fat. Whoa. Hang on, I did not mean it like that. Where do you at, boy? Let's destroy this real quick. Get that out of here. Oh my god, there's so much freaking generators. Oh. I should probably make my way over there. Shut up, man. You're making a fool out of yourself. What would your mummy think? No, I know. Yeah, boys, go get him. Doggies, unite, fight, celebrate your fight. Where's she at? You know what to do. You know what to have. Hey, I can't get down there. You know what to do. Whoa. Oh, I remember that part. Yeah, I remember. And the guy's not there, but. Oh, I remember that part. Oh, right above me? Really? No? Cupid is a sport. My bodyguard looks like a horse, straight up. She goes at me, I look at the tort. Okay, so, and the poor horse. When he taught me to win, I don't even go a lot, I was used to being poor. Oh. I push a nail on my feet. Hey, what? You push a nail on my... Yeah, this guy's AFK too. Or his controller died or something. Where's Leon at? There's Leon. This is Leon, looking like Leon. I need to save the president's I just need to shut up. Where is he?
Leon, my boy. Ashley wants you.
Wait, what? Where? Right here. My fist. That was actually perfect timing. Where's he at? Oh, he went through here. I thought that crow was like him crouching or something. Or some dumb bits. Bro, where is he? Oh my goodness. Okay, we just need this one guy left. Where's he at? Where they at, boys? You know what to do. You know what.
Leon!
Oh my god. Dun, 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 dun. Bro, no way! No freaking way. Okay. Well, that was fun. Well guys, I'm CrazyKid14. Stay safe, stay crazy, like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon. CrazyKid14, out.